Good morning, Broomhill Penguins. You're watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your hosts, Caden
and Madeline. Today is Tuesday, September 13, 2016. It is our sixth day of school. There are now 174 days left to go in our school year. One math problem for today would be 180 minus 6 equals 174 days left to go in this school year. Can you think of a math problem that equals 6? Write it down and share it with your teacher.
Our lunch choices for today include pretzel and cheese, chicken burger, and turkey and cheese sandwich, or Pepe pizza salad.
Fourth grade parent information night will be tonight at 5:30. Please remind your parents to come.
First grade parent information night is coming up on Thursday at 5:30.
There will be an Ames Web testing going on in the library on Tuesday and Friday.
Kindergarten students have no school on Friday, but all other grades do come to school.
We want to remind you that the buddy benches are now in use. Please look to see if anyone is sitting on them and go invite them to play with you.
The lost and found rack up in the lobby is starting to fill up. Please take a minute to walk by and pick up anything that belongs to you.
The birthday table will be set up in the cafeteria for all August birthdays on Friday during lunch. If you had a birthday in August, you will be invited to bring a friend to the birthday table to eat lunch and have a special ice cream treat.
Don't forget to remind your parents to join the PTA. They can get to the PTA website through the Poon Hill website and they can join online. Remember, we're trying to fill the marble jar in the front office. If we fill it, our entire school gets a popsicle party.
Beginning this week, if you receive a Penguin Pride ticket, you can take it up to the office and choose to put it in one of the tubs to earn a prize. You could win a prize like having lunch with a teacher, playing Nerf basketball with Mr. Durfee, getting to sit in Ms. Swan's chair for the day, earning a class popcorn party, and more.
Once your ticket goes in the bucket, your name might be drawn to win a prize. Not everybody wins, but if you get a ticket, you have a great shot at winning.
We'd like to wish a happy birthday to these August birthday kids. Sophia in room 1, Georgina in room 12, Alexis in room 21, Mary in room 41, Zoe in room 40, William in room 14, Daniel in room 11, Cameron in room 42, and the following teachers, Mrs. Greenemeyer, Mrs. Lomax, Mrs. Klein, Mrs. Hedinger, Mrs. Buell, Mrs. Garcia, Mrs. Miller, and Mrs. Longsgarden.
We'd also like to wish a happy birthday to these September birthday kids and teachers. Katie in room 43, Justice in room 21, Miss Ryder, Mrs. Gross, Mrs. Hassel, and Miss Walklin.
Happy birthday! Penguins on this day in history in 1916, children's author Roald Dahl was born. He's the author of The BFG and Charlie and the Chocolate Factory, along with many other great books.
Please remember to recite the Pledge of Allegiance today.
Penguins, make sure that you show your penguin pride by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Madeline
and Caden.
Say
goodbye from the Penguin Studio. Have a terrific Tuesday!